And the Lord God shall give unto him the throne of his father David. And he shall reign over the house of Jacob forever. And of his kingdom there shall be no end. And it came to pass in those days that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. And all went to be taxed, every one into his own city. Joseph went up from Galilee out of the city of Nazareth into Judea, taking with him Mary, his espoused wife, who was great with child. And because he was of the house and lineage of David, he went into the city of David, which is called Bethlehem. And so it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that Mary should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. Jesus, our brother, kind and good, was humbly born in a stable rude, and the friendly beasts around him stood. Jesus, our brother, kind and good.
I set the donkey shaggy and brown. I carried his mother uphill and down. I carried her safely to Bethlehem town. I set the donkey shaggy and brown. Set the sheep with a curly horn. I gave him my wool for his blanket warm. He wore my coat on Christmas morn. I set the sheep with a curly horn.
And every beast by some good spell in the stable dark was glad to tell of the gift he gave Emmanuel, the gift he gave Emmanuel. And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord was shining round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. Ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host praising God and singing,
"Glory to the newborn King, peace on earth and mercy mild, blood and sinners reconciled, joyful on ye nations rise, join the triumph of the skies, with angelic hosts proclaim, Christ is born in Bethlehem. Hark, the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King."
And it came to pass, as the angels were gone away from them and into heaven, the shepherds said to one another, "Let us now go even unto Bethlehem and see this thing which has come to pass, which the Lord hath made known unto us." And they came with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in a manger. And when the shepherds had seen the babe, they were filled with wonder, and they rejoiced, glorifying and praising God for the things they had seen.
Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive her King. Let every heart prepare him room, and heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing. He rules the world with truth and grace, and makes the nations prove the glories of his righteousness, and wonders of his love, and wonders of his love, and wonders and wonders of his love.
Now when Jesus was born, there also came three wise men from the east to Jerusalem. And they said, "Where is he that is born King of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east, and are come to worship him." And the wise men followed the star until it came and stood over where the young child was. and they rejoiced with exceeding great joy. And when they were come into the house, they saw the young child with Mary his mother, and they fell down and worshipped him. And they opened their treasures and presented unto him their gifts.
Born a king on Bethlehem's plain, gold I bring to crown him again. King forever, ceasing never, over us all to reign. Frankincense to offer have I, incense owns a deity nigh. Prayer and praising, all men raising, worship him, God on high. Myrrh is mine, its bitter perfume breathes a life of gathering gloom. Sorrowing, sighing, bleeding, dying, sealed in the stone-cold tomb. Oh, star of wonder, star of night, star with royal duty bright, westward led us, onward sped us, guiding us to
And then the wise men departed into their own countries, where they told of Mary and the holy babe, and glorified God and praised him. And lo, a great multitude, which no man could number, of all nations and kindreds and people and tongues, worshipped him with great joy, saying, all blessing and glory and wisdom and thanksgiving and honor and power and might forever and ever be unto thee.
O come, all ye faithful, joyful and triumphant. O come ye to come, let us adore him. Oh, come.